I'm kind of tired of just looking at the same view over and over again. I think we need to go all the way over there. Good morning, guys. Welcome. Welcome to today's vlog. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe and welcome to the family. Okay, this car's being a dumbass. Oh, I know that person. We should pick him up. We should pick them up. Today I woke up and I was like, I really want to get out of my house. I do not want to be in here. It's a beautiful, somewhat kind of beautiful day. It's time to just get out. But I don't want to go alone, so we're going to see if this person wants to get in. Hey, get in. Look who it is. My brother, who doesn't like being on camera. So you know how everybody's always like, oh, you got to go to Bali and like how I travel for free for like really cheap and how I go to these all these beautiful places for free. Well, today we're just going to, okay, we don't have the connections and we don't have the money, even though it's free. So we're gonna go explore our backyard. And where we live is Ottawa, and then our backyard is basically Gatineau. I mean, it's not our backyard, it's our up north yard. But we're gonna go explore some Gatineau Hill for free. How do I travel for free? We are now out in the wilderness, and the reason why I'm wearing yellow is because when taking a photo, you want your subject to pop. So, I'm gonna be wearing yellow today. Nothing else is new there. Look at this. It's beautiful. This is like, I don't know, 15 minutes away from my house. After going for a little hike, you gotta eat. The problem with coming out with me is I talk to everybody. So Patty doesn't really like it when I talk to the cashier, but I talk to everyone. What'd you get? Wow, looks like a whole stack. I have no idea what I got, it was so close, but I'm close. You have a lens on here, right?
I know.
That you can change. Tastes fine to me. That's good. Yep. It's one of those days.
Okay. So here's the thing. The footage that you just saw was from my brother and I about 2 days ago. We went to Gatineau Park. And we took some footage there. We just went for a nice little hike and that was that. Here is today's live footage of me looking tired as hell. The reason why is I went to a formal with a fan last night with one of you guys, and this is kind of how it looked. Yeah, it was kind of, it was actually really fun. I felt a little out of place, but my date was beautiful. She made me feel like comfortable in a situation where majority of people wouldn't, and it was really awesome. But now it is 8 a.m. and formals, well, they end late, they end at 2 a.m. So you can definitely see how I'm feeling. And it is 8 a.m. and I have to go to Kingston, which is an hour and a half away, to give a speech on mental health. But first, God. All right, we got a coffee. This is Cole, you've seen him before.
How's it going?
I messaged him and I was like, you know, I need somebody to come to Queens with me. And he said yes.
Yeah, that went.
For an interesting trip. I think we made it.
Oh wow.
It's still cold as balls. I am completely white. So the reason I am here is for a mental health panel, which kind of might not make sense because we went out partying last night because of the formal. But so this should be interesting. I think I'm gonna start off my speech saying, is anybody else hungover? Because, well, anybody else? Okay. Hi. Are you the ones I'm looking for?
We are the ones you're looking for.
I've been found. That's a good start.
Those are beyond beautiful. Thank you. You wanna be Joey for the day?
Are you being switched?
Today I'm Cole, and here's the thing. It's already really quiet in here, so we all know that I'm not gonna do well, and I'm not gonna fit in. It's fine, I'm fine.
We all know me, super last minute, and I needed to upload a podcast right now, so we're gonna give that a go, and everyone's listening to me. You guys,
why'd you stop talking? Why you guys make it weird?
It's okay, it makes you feel better. I wrote a 7-page paper in 24 hours last week, because that's all the time I had.
I don't know how that makes me feel.
Impromptu upload. Well, I think we're good to go.
Like usual, I'm late. Is it me thing?
Cool.
Star?
I'm a star. Hi, everybody. Oh, you're quiet. This is gonna be weird.
I'm very stressed.
Okay. So we might have to go.
I am not as well put together, but hi, I'm Joey Kidney. I'm young, I'm very dumb, and I'm 21 years old, and I'm not a therapist or anything, and I just go throughout my life experiences and I share them online, and I like promoting like self-help, self-awareness, and I guess that's why I'm here today. So hi.
Be free. It doesn't have to look like it can be these things that are really restorative.
Yep, that's right. Big deal now. They gave me a loot bag, except the Joey name doesn't match my actual name. So I think this is for you.
And well, now it's time to go home. Did you have a fun hour in Queens?
Yeah, it was just sat on the couch pretty much and watched the panel.
That's all we like to do here.
We are finally back in Ottawa. It feels like we didn't even get out of the car. Like my ass is still sore from driving.
Yeah.
But hey, what's up? 45 minute panel, back home, tired as hell. Dude, 4 hours of driving, 4 hours of sleep. It's a day.
Oh, okay.
I'm tired and I'm dead. Our pants everywhere because I didn't even have time to like clean up before I woke up and left. Hey, there's money in these ones. How you doing? Oh, straighten you out. So last night, again, went to a formal. Then today went to a mental health panel for Jack, which was amazing, by the way, beautiful. They had amazing food. They made me feel so welcome. It was so quick though. I wish I could talk for like a lot longer. I wish I could do my own little speech. I was so nervous, like, because I always think I can't do my own speech, but I have so much to say, and I feel like I can't say it all just in a panel. I wanna say more. But hey, speaking of saying more, the podcast is up again. There's a new episode up. It's about getting cheated on, breakups, and dating again. So if you wanna go check that out, links down below. And go follow the podcast, go like it and all that stuff. But yeah, no, Joey's dead. Joey's so tired right now. If you think I'm gonna nap, no. If you're gonna think I'm gonna work, no. I am gonna sit in my boxers, eat chips and salsa, and watch some Netflix. I feel like I deserve it. I don't really know. I'll do work later, okay? Just come on. Just okay? Good morning, but also the end of the vlog. Yes, I know, I look like Harry Potter. You can comment it in the comments below. I literally just passed out yesterday. I think I worked myself a little too hard the past few days, staying up a little bit too late the past few days and nights. And I just kind of like passed out. I needed a night to myself and everything, so I didn't film anything. I didn't do anything. I didn't have anything to film. But if you liked the video, give it a big thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. We're just gonna ignore that. Today is a day of watching Friends, playing video games, and drinking Gatorade because I feel like being a kid again. And I'm super unmotivated today, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye.